Do either of you get to wear any wigs this year?
Besides this one?
Yeah. Nobody can tell.
Yeah, Stan's not a big wig guy. I've been pushing for wigs for Stan. You want to line up these two sites with each other. Mm-hmm. That's where you're looking. Wouldn't that be great?
It seems fun from the outside, of course, yeah. But then they're in the chair for hours every day and always trying to work out a new look.
How do you know she's not wearing a wig right now?
Dun, dun, dun.
You know I'm not wearing a wig. This much we know.